to cool. I put them on the drying rack for about a half hour. And now they are cooled off and they're ready to decorate. We've got all of our rainbow cookie icings, and I'm going to start with yellow, this big bag of yellow cookie icing. All right, what I'm going to do is I'll circle one.